Welcome to this brief guide on how to add page numbers in Microsoft Word. So you've just finished typing up your document, you've added in your cover page, and you'd like to have that final professional touch by adding in some page numbers. Today I'll show you how to do that in Microsoft Word. Here you can see I have my story that's all been typed up. It's called The Dragon's Eye, and it's written with the help of the lovely ChatGPT. But I'd like to add the final touch to it by putting in some page numbers located at the bottom of each page. In order to do this, I simply head to the Insert tab in my ribbon, and about two-thirds of the way along, in the Header and Footer category, I'll see an option for page numbers. Selecting this will give me a drop-down where I can choose to have my page numbers at either the top of the page, the bottom of the page, in the page margins, or in the current position wherever I have my cursor. I'm going to select bottom of page, and this will give me a sample selection that I can choose from. I'm going to choose a particularly large one, just so it makes it easier for us to see the numbers in our demonstration here. Selecting the particular option that I would like will automatically apply the page numbers for me, starting from page number one. And as you can see, I also have page number two, but there's something that's jumped out at me here, where it's automatically put that first page on my title page. And generally speaking, the title page does not have a page number. So what I can do is I can select the option that says different first page. And what this will do is it will automatically remove the page number from the first page. However, the other page is still starting from page number two, so I need to adjust this. This is easy enough to do by simply selecting the page number option again and selecting the option in the drop-down menu that says format page numbers. This will give us a pop-up in the middle of our screen where we have a few different options we can select from. The first one at the top there is I can select the number format, so if I wanted I could even use Roman numerals. But for this demonstration I'll stick with standard numbers. And then down the bottom here I can choose what I want the page numbering to start with. So what I can actually do is I can change this to 0 and select OK, and what this will do is it will assign page number 0 to my title page so that my first page of my actual document will start with page number 1. As I would like. But as I scroll through my pages, what I'll notice is that it's got the same location for the page number on both the odd numbered pages and the even numbered pages. And I would like to move the even numbered pages to the other side so they're both on the outside of my document. Selecting the option that says different odd and even pages will allow me to make these changes. So as you can see, my odd page footer is located on the left-hand side, but on my even page footer, I can now select inside here, select page number again, and choose the particular option that I would like. In my case, it's still at the bottom of the page, but I'm going to select the other option in large, which is large 2, which puts the page number over on the right-hand side. And here you can see we have success. Our even page numbers are located over on the right-hand side, and our odd-numbered pages are over on the left-hand side, just like we would like. And as you can see as I scroll through the remainder of my document, this applies across all of the even and odd pages in my entire document. Now, the question I get asked sometimes is, what if I made a mistake and I want to remove them? That's easy enough to do through the page number option as well, where we can select the option that says remove page numbers. But something that's going to jump out here is, it's just removed it from the even numbered pages and not the odd numbered pages. So if I wanted to remove the odd numbered pages, I would then have to select that again and choose the remove page number option yet again. Instead, what I can do is I can make sure to untick both of the options that say different odd and even pages, as well as different first page, so that all of my pages have the same page number option. And then selecting the remove page numbers option again removes the page numbers from all of the pages of my document, making it nice and easy for me to easily remove those page numbers should I wish. And once I'm done, I can simply select the option that says close header and footer, and this will take me back to the editing mode for my document. And that is how you add and remove page numbers in Microsoft Word. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it makes all your documents better, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.